Hi everyone. Oh, hopefully you're having a great day today. I just want to share something with you that I think I might not be alone at. You know, we all want to exercise. We've set goals. We're trying to stay healthy and work out. And how many times do you say before you start, hey Pat, hi Barb, how many times do you say, I just don't feel like doing this today, all right? And this morning was one of mine. I'm running around because I waited the last second to set up, and I'm trying to do that, and I am running around the space trying to get everything ready, but this is not the first time that ever happened to me, okay? But I can almost guarantee you, because 99% of the time, if I'm not feeling like working out, by the time I am done, I am saying to myself, oh my God, I am so glad I did that. I feel so much better because I did it. And I'll feel better throughout the whole day, because if I put it off and I think, oh, I'll do it later, which I can't because of you guys, so thank you. Sometimes I don't even get to it, all right? I don't get to it because things come up during the day. So I like to do it in the morning. Now, I used to, when I first start teaching aerobics, do it in the evening because I am an evening person. But I want you to think of that when you say, oh, I just don't feel like doing this today. I'm really not into it. And then I want you to think about when you're all done, how do you feel? You know, how do you feel? Are you glad you did it? Are you feeling better? So think about that and really try to remember that. Now, sometimes we're just maybe coming down with a cold or something, and that's not going to happen. But the majority of the time, you're going to be done with the workout and go, yes, it was a good thing I did it, and I'm glad I got it done with. All right, enough talking. We are going to start. Let's march. Breathe it in. And exhale. And breathe it in. And exhale. Roll those shoulders back.
And dance till you feel better.
Get up off that thing.
Just
dance.
Release that pressure. Say.
Woo! Press it up. right. In and out of the tire, it's in, out. Woo! Basic right. Remember last week we did the L box step? It's one L step here, across, L step back with a basic. Let's do it now. L step, over. L step back, basic right. We're gonna do that again. Two more basics. L step, over. L step back, basic right. You got it. Woo! Two more. One more time, L step, over. L step back, basic right. Good. Inside the tire, out. So that L step combo is called a box L step, okay? Four, three, two, box L step, over, L step back, basic right, four, three, two, turn step, up, up, down, tap, you got it. Up and down right here. Woo! Moving forward. Turn the corner up and down. Face me. Woo! Basic right. Turn to the end. You got it. Two more. Step knee up, straddle. Step knee up, down, down. Got it. Two more. Walking around to the back. March in here. You got it. Basic right. Alternate knees. Woo! One more knee. Basic left. Good job. Inside and outside of the tire, in, out. Is your heart rate up? Listen to your body. Basic left. You need a little more oomph? I want you using your arms. If it's racing too fast, give yourself a little rest. Don't use your arms. Four more. Three, two, L step, box L step, over, L step back, basic left, you got it, four, three, two, box L step, step knee up, step touch over, step knee up, come off, basic left, woo! We're gonna do it one more time. This way, here we go. L step, over. L step back, facing left. Time. Turn step, so if you're gonna go back in time, what year would you pick? Woo! Up and down, yeah. I don't know, 1990 for me, I think. Four more. march in here. Face a glass. Alternate knees. You got it. Two more. I lied. One more. Basic right. You got it. Inside and outside of the tire. In, out. Woo! Basic right. Turn step. Up and down right here. Move forward. Turn the corner. Basic right. Two more. Come up, lunge it right, left. Six, five, four, three, two. One, come up, basic right. Step it up, straddle. Move it forward. Two more. Walk it around. Four, three, two, basic up. Woo! Alternate knees. One more knee. Basic left. Turn step. Two more. Up and down right here. Move it forward. Turn the corner. Woo! Basic right. Up lunge back. Here we go. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Down, basic right. Stepping up, straddle. Woo! Move it forward. Walk it around to the front of your bar. Six, four, three, two, basic right. You got it. Tire in and out right here. It's in and out. Woo! Two more. Basic right two times. Box L step. Step knee up, step touch, over. L step back, step knee up, back. Basic right. Two more. Turn step. Up and down, move it forward. Turn the corner. Basic right. Step me up, straddle, move it forward. Woo! Do the straddles low. Walk it around. Four, three, two, basic up. Two slow steps here. Slow, slow. Twist, come up, basic left. Too slow here. Slow, slow. Twist, come up, basic. Too slow. Twist, come up, basic. Keep the basic. Four, three. How you feeling? Inside and outside of the tire. In. Out. So we watched The Undoing on HBO Max. Woo! Only 6 episodes. Not a big commitment. Awesome. Basic left. You got it. L step box. Woo! Oh, I did it wrong. March in here. I didn't listen to myself. L step box. Step knee up, over. L step back, basic left. Let's do it again. L step box, over. L step back, basic left. Turn step. It's times like that that I wish I wasn't live. I do it to make you feel better in case you're missing something. Did they? facing left. Up lunge back 6 times. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down basic left. Step knee up straddle, move it forward. Woo! Move it forward. Walk it around. 4, 3, 2, basic left. In and out. Woo! I didn't tell you that fast enough, did I? Basic left. Back step, L step. Over. L step back. Basic left. Turn step. Up, up, down, tap. Up and down right here. Move it forward. Turn the corner up and down. Basic left. Up, lunge back. Here we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down basic left. Step knee up straddle. Woo! 2 more. Move it forward. Walk it around. Basic left. 2 slow. Right here. Slow. Slow. 2 with. Come up. 2 slow right here. Woo! Come off, basic. We're gonna do it one more time. 2 slow. Twist. Come off, basic. Inside and outside of the tire. You got it. Woo! Basic right. Turn step. Up and down, move it forward. Turn the corner, up and down. Basic right. Up, lunge back, here we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down, basic right. Step knee up, straddle. Woo! 2 more, move it forward. Walk it around. Basic up. Woo! 2 slow. Twist. Come on, basic. 2 slow. Twist. Come on, basic. 2 slow. Twist. Basic. Turn step. Woo! Looking particularly good today, everyone. Up and down. Moving forward. Turn the corner. Basic left. Step knee up, straddle. Woo! Moving forward. Walking around. 4, 3, 2, basic up. 2 slow right here. Twist. Come on, basic right. 2 slow. Twist. Come on, basic left. 2 slow. Twist. Basic right. Stay here. We're gonna move on. Rocky horse. Woo! Do it again. 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 4 more. 4 and 3 and 2 and 1. Basic right. Let's do a cha-cha here. 1, 2, cha-cha-cha. get on the ground. 1, 2, cha cha cha. 1, 2, cha cha cha. Woo! You got it. Basic right. Alternate, or no, just leg lift here. Stay here. Work this leg. Press up with your heels, stand tall. Woo! You got it. Get that leg up high. Work the legs. We're going to do a lot of working of the legs today. 8. Count it. 7. I can't hear you. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Alternate knees. Feel it? Woo! Step knee up, step touch. Step knee up, step touch. Woo! Step knee up, touch over. Yeah. Get that toe over the board. Just a little toe tap. 4 more, it's 4. 3. 2. 1. 3D repeater. 3 knees. 3 knees. Basic left. Rocking horse right here. Woo! Do it again. Rocking horse. Do it again. Cha-cha this side. 1, 2, cha-cha-cha. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. You got it. Looking good. Woo! On the ground. 1, 2, cha-cha-cha. 2 more. Basic left. We're gonna work the other leg. Step leg up, step touch. Press out with your heel. Come directly from the hip. We gotta be even on both sides. You don't wanna be lopsided for the rest of the day. That would not be good. Eight more counted. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Alternate side to side knees. Step knee up, down, down. Woo! Step knee up, step touch. Step knee up, step touch. Woo! Step knee up, touch over. Here we go. Up. Over. Over. Woo! 2 more. Last one. 3D repeater. Other side. Looking good. 3Ds. Basic right. Keep going. Rocking horse right here. Woo! Do it again, do it again. 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 Making it cha-cha. 1, 2, cha-cha-cha. On the ground. Woo! 2 more. Basic right. Alternate knee. basic. Rocky Mars. Woo! Do it again. Do it again, do it again. 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 3D repeater. 3Ds, 3Ds. 3Ds. Basic left. Rocking horse. Cha-cha right here. On the ground. Alternate knees. Step up, no down. Two more. Step knee up. Step touch. Yeah. Woo. Step knee up, touch over. This is three. And two, 3D repeater, 3Ds, 3Ds, facing left, rocking horse, woo, do it again, cha-cha, on the ground if you want. Basic right. Alternate knees. Step knee up, step touch. Woo! Touch over. Yeah. 3D repeater. right foot is too slow. Twist. Come up, basic. Woo! Rocking horse. Do it again. Give me a cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Alternate. Stepping up, step touch. Stepping up, touch over. Woo! Two more. Three, repeater. 3 days. Step me up, step touch. We're gonna work this leg. Just do it right here. You got it. Woo! Keep going. Step kick right here. Woo! Woo!
Right.
Walk it over this time. Go to the right. Six. Okay, so go. Let's do it again. Walk it over. Turn. Face it. Go. Knee step. Woo. You got it. Four more. Four. And three. Two. One. Face it. Come to the end. Squat off the end. Squat. Squat. Woo! One more. Kick two. Alternate knees. You got it. Woo! Basic left. Grapevine. Two more grapevines. Basic left. Walking it over, go to the left. Six, five, four, three, two, basic up. Knee step. Two more. Up squat right here. Woo! Last one. Kick two. Alternating knees. Woo! Basic right. Great guy. Basic right. Two times. Walk it over to the right. Sorry. Basic up. V step. Up lunge off the right. Four. Three, they're squats, not lunges, sorry. Kick two, alternate knees. You got it. Woo! Basic left. Grapevine. Woo! Two more. Basic left. Walk it over, go to the left. Six, five, four, three, two, basic, up. Knee step. Squat off the end, here we go. Four, three, two. Kick twice, alternate knees. Woo! Basic right. All right, we're starting at the very top. Tire in and out. Yeah. Two more. Basic right. Box L step. Up, over. Step knee up back. Basic right. Turn step. Two more. Up and down right here. Turn the corner. Basic right, two times, face to the end. Up, lunge back, six, count it. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Step knee up, straddle, move it forward. Two more. Walk it around, four, three, two, basic up. Woo! Step up slow, too slow, twist. Down, basic left. Too slow right here. Twist. Down, basic right. Too slow here. Twist. Basic left. Alternate knees. Rocking horse. Woo! Do it again. Basic left, two times. L step, box. L over. L step back. Basic left. You got it. Check out right here. Woo! Two more. Step knee 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Basic up. Feast up. Squat off the side. 4, 3, 2. Kick twice. Alternate knees. Woo! One more. No. Last one. Basic left. Tighter in and out. In and out. You got it. Basic left. Back step L. Step knee up, over. L step back. Basic left. Turn step. Up, up, down, tap. Woo! Step up and down, move to the end. Turn the corner. Face the end, face the left. Up, lunge back. Here we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now face the left 2 times. Step knee up, straddle. Woo! 2 more. Walk it around. Good job. Woo! We just have 2 more sections to go. We're going to do it at a cool down pace. I think. All right, we're going to just do this. We have 2 minutes to go. We don't want to dip ourselves 2 minutes, right? March in. I'm going to take this down. You know what? I'm going to use this time to go over. I'm actually going to turn this off. All right. All right, so, you know how we do around the world. Let's just do step knee up, down, down. Let's alternate the knees first. Just go step knee up, down, down. I'm gonna use the cool down to go over some steps that might be a little bit harder. And that way we can cool down, but we can still learn some new things, all right? Step knee up, down, down. And I always tell everybody, all they have to do, they don't like around the world, they can just keep doing this because we're going to all come back to this position at the end, all right? So we're going to go around the world this time, not this one. All right, now we're going to go step knee up, straddle. Step knee up, down, down, but it's a straddle. And then we're going to go step knee up, down, down, but face the back. And then we're going to go step knee up, down, down. You're turning to this way, to this wall. Step knee up, down, down with the basic. Alternate knees, just regular alternating knees. Step knee up, down, down. Step knee up, down, down. Step knee up, down, down. Let's go around the world. Here we go. Step knee up, straddle, down, down. Step knee up, off, down, down. Step knee up, straddle, down, down. Step knee up, off, down, down. Good. All right, let's go alternating knees in this direction. All right, here we go. Step knee up, down, down. Step knee up. Step knee up. Step knee up, straddle. We're going around the world. Step knee up, straddle, down, down. Step knee up, turn, down, down. Step knee up, straddle, down, down. Step knee up, turn, down, down, basic left. Good job. Now alternate knees. We're going to do it one more time. Step knee up, down, down. Now you can see I'm showing you when we're turning, it's just a step knee up, down, down. We're just changing directions, okay? And then we're going to straddle on the down, down twice. Step knee up. Now watch. Step knee up, straddle. Turn, step knee up, down, down. And then step knee up, turn to the back, down, down. Step knee up, down, down, straddle. Step knee up, down, down, basic left. Good. All right. So the steps, there's only so many we can do. And you just, if you want to join us and you haven't been going around the world, you don't have to. But it's really, if you don't think about it and you just think, step me up and I'm making a circle, it'll be easier, all right? You'll get it. Keep trying if you want to. If you don't, just do alternating knees. Step me up, down, down. Step me up, down, down. All right, let's put our steps away and let's get our mats out so that we can just stretch and work our body a little bit. Do a couple strength exercises. I did a lot more on the legs, so I'm going to continue that too. So get your mat, but don't go down yet. All right. All right, is this even? I think so. All right, stand behind your mat. Don't go down yet. Toes are slightly out, and we're just going to go down. Keep our back straight, but we're going to stick our butt out just a little bit, chest up, and then come up. And then we're going to squat and down. And we're going to squat and down. Good job. Squat and down. Squat and down. I hope you guys all had a great weekend. All right, remember in the beginning of the class, I said, I certainly did not feel like doing this today. I mean, I literally got ready last second. I was not in the mood to exercise. Keep going with the squats. And then I said, if you felt that way, if you ever feel that way, at the end of the class, I want you to evaluate. Are you glad you did it? And I'm super glad. I feel so much better than when I first started this class. I was tired, and I was actually grumpy. I pretended like I wasn't, but no, I'm not pretending. I'm really in a good mood. I feel good. I feel stronger, and I hope that you do too. Keep going. We're going to do four more. Let's go. Four. Give me good ones. And try to get down a little bit further than maybe you did on some of the other ones. Stick that butt out. Chest up. Good. And good, good, shake it out. Good, we're gonna come down. I'm gonna continue to work our legs. And get down. All right. All right, what we're gonna do, I want you to lean back just a little bit. And if you have a core that you still are working on, you can keep your hands back here. If you have a stronger core, you don't have to hang on, but I just want you to lift your leg up and pulse because I really am concentrating on your legs, but if you don't hang back, you're still going to be working your core and your legs, which is nice. It's a twofer. All right. And just pulse it up. Rest when you have to. Continue when you can. Build up slowly so that you don't hurt tomorrow. But be consistent about how you work out, and you'll slowly get stronger and stronger without any pain. All right, that's the key, all right? Because if you hurt yourself, or you're in a lot of pain the next day, or you're struggling so hard when you're doing it, you're not going to want to do it next time. All right, lean back, hold on if you don't want to work your core, and then just go up. Or start this way, and then when you start feeling it in your stomach, hand your core, you can hang on then, all right? Listen to your body and be smart so that you will keep on. Oh, thank you, Jeannie. I do feel better myself now. All right, good job. Let's lean on our back or lay on our back. All right, we're gonna bring. You can keep your left leg bent, but I want your right knee in, straight up, in, straight out. And try to get it close to the floor, okay? In, up, in, close to the floor. In, up, in, close to the floor. In, up. Deliberate movements, nice strong pushes. in, straight up, in, close to the floor, in, up. How many more should we do? 20? Okay, now let's just do 4 more. It's in, up. I'm so funny, aren't I? In and out, in, up, in and out, in, up, in and out, and in, up, in and out. Good. Bring that leg, bend it. All right, we're gonna do the other side now. We're gonna go in, up, in, straight out. In, up, in. I like to press out with the heel. I feel like it's stronger. In, out, in. That wasn't close to the floor. In, just above the floor. In, out, in. Push. How you feeling? Up, in, out, in, up. All right, I had a link last week that if you want to see any of the classes that I've done in the last few weeks, they're on YouTube now. And the benefit of YouTube is you can watch it on your television. So you can do it at any time. So if you've missed a class, you can go to the YouTube link. If you could subscribe, it'll help me out there. 2 more of these. So go there. And then that link that was on, I'll post it again this week. Turn over on your side. It'll take you straight to my video playlists. All right, in Facebook they're called series. But on YouTube, they're called playlists. You click on the class you want to do. Is it a step aerobics class? Is it a low impact? Is it 10, what is it, 10, 3, 4? A beginner step class, the whole series, as far as we've done, is in there. Extend that leg out in front. Straight leg. Feel the stretch. Try to walk this leg up a little bit. And feel the stretch. You pick on the type of class you want to do, then you click on that, up pops all the ones I've done, and they're all dated, and you can pick the one you might want. Mix and match them, but it's just an easy way to find all the classes that we've done. And Barb had written me and said, oh, it was super easy to do. Plus, it comes up on your TV if you have a smart TV and you're connected to YouTube. All right, let's go to the other side. Woo. Take that leg, pull it back. Stretch that leg out. I like to lay it all the way down. Take that leg forward. Feel the stretch. And just hold it. If you like to stretch, the half hour after my Tabata on Fridays, okay, move this leg up, is all stretch. I have to say it's probably one of my favorite classes because that's something I really don't do, is stretch very often. And it's a nice half hour. Slow and easy static stretches. All right, let's sit up. I know I'm plugging some of my classes. All right, let's pull these legs in. I do appreciate you joining me. It'd be silly if I was doing this and nobody was watching. So I really do appreciate you. And I appreciate you trusting me so that I can be part of your fitness journey. Cross your legs. I want you to take your right arm, put it on the ground, and take your left arm and go over. Good. And now if you want to go on your elbow and reach just a little bit more. And come up, grab your hand, hold your opposite knee and turn to the back, sitting up really tall, like there is a string coming out of your head, pulling you straight up to the ceiling as you're turning. Good, sit here. Go over, feel the stretch on your side. And now drop your hand to the elbow or your arm, lean on your elbow and reach. And come up and grab your knee and turn, sitting up really tall. And come back to the center, roll your shoulders back. Breathe it in and exhale. Keep your head up and now drop it down and just hold. And roll it up slowly, sitting up really tall. Breathe it in. Hold it. And now exhale. Come up and sitting up tall, dropping your shoulders. I want you to breathe in. And now as you exhale, just let everything relax. Close your eyes. Relax your face, your forehead, your shoulders. You're still sitting up tall. Breathe normally. Pay attention to your breath as it goes in and out. Slowly open your eyes. Take your arm, stretch it across. And now take your other arm, stretch it across. Think about your day today, what you're gonna do. And welcome it. Even if you're not thinking what you're gonna do is a whole lot of fun. But guess what? You get to do that. You get to do whatever you're gonna do today. And it might not be your favorite, but maybe tomorrow you will be doing something you like. Be grateful for what you have. Take your hands behind your back and drop it down. Give yourself a hug. Arms are out. Give yourself another hug. This one's from me. And I will see you if you're interested in low impact aerobics tomorrow morning, or check out the link I'm going to post of all the other videos, and you can do whatever one you want tomorrow. All right. Thank you so much. We'll see you. Bye-bye.